And now the blessing. Go, go and speak with God. Go and take time to spend with God, who is your Father. And the blessing of God Almighty, Father, Son and Holy Spirit, be with you and with all those whom you love, now and forevermore. Amen.